How you doing? Hi, Ari. How you doing? Happy Hanukkah to you. Happy holidays. How you guys feeling? Where are you from?
L.A.
L.A.? Well, welcome to Glendale. They had to drive all the way on the 101 and then the 5 and then that part in the 134 everybody hates just to get here. George, what a trek. What do we have for them?
Well, as long as they like driving, how about a new car?
That's pretty exciting. But you got, how old are you, Ari? 13, so you got 3 years to go to get your car, and then there's two of you, so that's not, one car is not going to work out, George.
That's true. If there's two adults, then I guess we're just going to need another brand new car!
Pretty cool, huh?
Going to be three cars.
Think there's going to be three cars? Have I ever met you before in my life?
No.
George, she says there's going to be three cars. I'm feeling the spirits, and the spirits tell me there's a third car. Oh, mighty Christmas spirit.
Actually, you know what? It's not a third car. Nope, it's a brand new SUV!
So this game is called Triple Play. And in this game, you can't just win a car. All or nothing, exactly. You can't just win two cars. You have to win all three cars. So good luck. Let's tell us about this first fine automobile over there by Amber Lancaster, please.
First up, it's the Kia Forte LXS, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia Forte!
James, how's it going? So the idea is to give us the price that's closest to the retail price of the car without going over. Is it $14,743 or $16,819? Kia Forte.
16.
16? Okay. $16,819? Yes. $21,000 car. Let's hear about the next car, George.
All right, next up, it's the 2024 Nissan Altima S, featuring a 2.5-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Altima!
Nissan Altima. Thank you, James. Hi, Amber.
Hi.
Now we have three numbers to choose from. I need the number that's closest to the price of the Nissan without going over, $32,000, $29,000, $26,000. The whole family says $26,430 is closest without going over. It is? Yes! $27,070. One more to go. Tell us all about the SUV, George.
Finally, it's the Volkswagen Tiguan SE, featuring a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Volkswagen Tiguan!
Yeah. Thank you, Amber. Hey, James. Volkswagen Tiguan. So four numbers to choose from here. All or nothing right now. $28,012, $30,625, $33,181, or $35,599. 33. 33, they all say. Good luck. Let's make this the happiest Hanukkah ever. Are you sure? 33. All right. Here we go. $33,181 for three automobiles. $30,625. Adam, Ari. Yeah, I'm so glad you're not. Sorry, but you know, you still got to spin the wheel. And you got the range and all the bakeware. You got that. And we are going to call another family down right now. Go ahead, George.